We don't want no more new cases. We don't need no more new cases. And certainly, you all bravely raising your voices, standing for justice. Well, we prosecuting them right now, are we not? Well, that's why we out here right now. That's why you out here. That's why you out here. That's why we out here. Yeah, but we don't want you to be heard. We want you to raise your voice. You know what, brother? You know, I'm going to tell you. You got the mayor and the AG saying that we're going to make sure justice is done right here. I don't know enough. But what about the one being prosecuted now? Today? Yeah, we will. But we do know they're being prosecuted. We do know they're being prosecuted, right? So you know we're not going to just let it go.
Y'all, this is not the person.
Will there be an independent investigation outside of the BPA?
I'm telling you that it's not my case. It's in the hands of the Washington County Attorney's Office.
We're supposed to be upset with. He's trying to make us understand.
Not at all.
You don't know that.
Hey, this is a brother. Hey, this is a brother that's trying. And when you use the word rhetoric, just know you're engaging in rhetoric. You know, I'm a rhetorician. So, hey, I appreciate you, brother.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, sir.
We just want everybody to stay real, stay good, you know.
For sure. Do me a favor, just stay behind this box. You guys are in safe distance. That's all I ask.
I know y'all are angry. I'm angry, too. I didn't seen this too many times. And it's time for us to put it to an end. But I want y'all to know something. The reason I'm here tonight with y'all is to tell y'all that we are going to get to the bottom of this. We are going to make sure that there's justice, that this officer is held accountable. And as you all know, and I don't know if any of y'all know me personally, but if you know me, I want you to understand that I'm going to do absolutely everything in my power to make sure that justice is done.
Yes.
This isn't gonna get swept under the rug or anything like that.
Yes.
Y'all understand that?
Yes, sir.
So, if y'all continue to lift y'all voices, I just want y'all to be safe. I want y'all to stay a good distance from these officers while you're expressing
your
voice.
Please don't compress the box.
I really do appreciate y'all. I really do, and I just want to say that. Now, before I'm done here, I just want y'all to know the Attorney General is here.
Right here.
And he's here.
Right here.
Here we go. He's here to make sure that y'all know all of us are going to be working together to make sure justice is done.
And we need it.
All right.
It's been too long.
Yes, that's right. So here's the Attorney General.
And so I hope you know that I don't need to tell you that I'll prosecute the police, because I am doing it now, like right now. So I'm just asking you all to understand that this thing is not going to be swept under the rug. We're going to deal with it in a real way. But I do not want any of you guys to be hurt. And if you go into that crowd, we don't know what will happen. You stay.
No,
wait a minute. Y'all stay at your distance and shout church, you know, raise the issue. Speak loud. Do your cheer. But understand that don't nobody want to see you hurt. We don't see nobody else hurt.
It's too late for that, brother.
Well, we don't want to see nobody else hurt, right?
And so
look, raise your voices. But let's do it in a way that everybody stays safe. We don't need no more casualties, no more martyrs. Certainly nobody here right now.